is season 5.
This is season 5.
It's season 5 of Drop the Mic.
I'm ferocious yet braggadocious about my pineal focus and my evolving the vultures. I would televise track meets and power plans to show my shock is emotion.
You was just like hitting every line back to back to back. Like you came to play. Mm-hmm. I see you.
My daughter is gone. But thank the Lord she is not dead.
I was really impressed with how far you went.
What it's like to disrespect niece's doppelganger. Sister stand in to be confident in slander and then turn around grandstand and talk about, oh, but I love women.
I enjoyed the storytelling quality of this poem.
He's sitting in a chair, watching you as you imagine whole worlds and take over whole kingdoms in the midst of your living room floor.
And the ending was strong too, so it was like a, but yeah.
You may see me as a poet, but I'm more like a seamstress. As I weave these words together, I'm hoping you'll be impressed by my ability to dress and undress you with these threads that I pull from my soul.
I'm all right, I'm feeling that.
That rape granny waited for you to come home. Your hoodie was never red until he nailed you to the bed as if it was your cross.
You kind of laid it out there like I may not be prepared, but you went right into it. You went ham. I like that.
In part, I ain't forget the question that you asked. That same question asked the future president passed. Maybe the answer's confiscated, placed in the Vatican stash. I don't know.
I'm going to take a knee and raise my fist to that one.
I be so black, charcoal looks gray next to me. I lay down in the street and disappear. I've been the hide and seek champion for 5 years. I am my shadow.
Yo, I mean, this is Drop the Mic, but you took the stage.
Every year, Philly Auto Show sees the candy dreams of stunting. So that shit, it gotta stop, cause I damn near scream in public.
You were off the charts in terms of your presentation and your production. You know, the language was colorful.
Magic, miracles, manipulating energies, pastors, priests, angels.
What else can you say? It's ill's will.
So I'm going to tease you a little bit. How come you're the only one that have to come out when you get introduced? Right. You know, you come out like it's a big welcome for you. And I appreciate that. And I like that. And I like your energy.
I need y'all to show some appreciation to these poets. I would really appreciate it. Thank you.
Drop the mic.
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 When I say CC, you say P. CC?
Yeah.
CC?
Yeah.
When I say drop the, you say mic. Drop the?
Mic.
Drop the?
Mic.
When I say I love, you say poetry. I love.
Poetry.
I love.
Poetry.
Give it up for yourselves. Yes, please keep that energy up for our poets. Welcome to the 5th anniversary season of Drop the Mic